level 75. Oh, I'm out of potions again for some reason. I don't know why the game does that.
It's supposed to reset you to full of 10.
I didn't even use them. It's just bizarre. But luckily when I'm out, it like recharges them super fast. Like guys drop them instantly, but it's just weird.
Yeah, they drop potions a lot. Just funny because they're not really that useful. Yeah. Unless you have like a unique or something that does something with them, I guess. Glyphs. Shrine. Crit! See if we can't rush the boss. One of the guy's mods. This is gonna run out right before the boss again, anyway. Oh, hey, this is literally the first boss in the game. And he's dead. Alright, stability it is. We're not getting very much stability for killing them. Maybe the packs are just too thin. Pick up earlier, apparently.
Quiver.
That's a get fucked if I've ever seen one.
I may use it on a build eventually.
The only character that can use bows is the rogue. So it has to be a rogue build.
And my chest armor is still just garbage. Yeah, whatever. Let's move on. Rare rings.
Oh.
Arena. Maybe?
Yep, defeat all 16 waves. What's the shrine over here? Haste. Feels like I'm not doing very much damage to these guys.
Ice Beetle, just grabbing it now.
There's another haste up in the northwest. Summon several allied Ice Beetles.
FPS 13. All right, there we go. I'm gonna stand away from you a little bit. Your skills are like adding to the nightmare.
Can't see nothing.
Yeah, I don't know what's causing it. It's like whenever you're on the screen, I go down to 20-something FPS. If I stand away from you, it's like 60 to 120.
Oh, enemies have plus 15% to all resistances. That's probably why we were dealing slightly less damage. Alright. I'm out. Arena key. Unique one-handed axe. No legendary potential.
Yes.